two, three, go.
A frog, a stick. A frog, a stick. A shell, a stone. A paper clip, a kid, a chicken bone. A feather quill, a piece of string. A ladybug, a beetle wing.
Excellent. Do you want to do this one too?
I want you to.
Okay, I'll do this one. A greenish wad of bubble gum, assorted keys, a cook and cookie crumbs, a maple leaf, a candy bar,
maple,
a rubber band, and a model car. Do you want to do the last one together?
Yeah.
Potato chips and soggy fries, plus something I can't recognize. A broken watch, a plastic cow. That's what's inside my pockets now.
I would rather have the cookie crumbs.
Oh, really?
Which one would you rather have?
The potato chips, of course.
Okay, yeah, I want the potato chips. But then they'll get all crumpled up.
They would get crumpled up. All right, well, guess what time of night it is.
Can we just do one more of this one?
Oh, but we're always just doing one more. Okay. The puppy one?
Yeah.
Okay, that's it then.
The puppy made off with my slippers. The puppy made off with my slippers. And
buried them
both in the yard. And that I now grow
remarkable
shoe tree.
It isn't especially
hard.
That puppy. That silly puppy. What's the title of these poems?
A pizza.
Or the book of poems. A pizza.
A pizza the size of a sun.
Right. And the illustrations are by James Stevenson. And it is a poem book. So, anyways.
This whole book is just for these poems. Good night.
Okay, love you. Peace out.
Hashtag
peace and love.